here soon, or I'll miss the dress rehearsal, and the pantomime will be ruined. I'll just have to rehearse on my own. Snow and sparkles, fairy lights, Christmas time draws near. Smiling friends and family, it's our favorite time of year.
The snow's covered the hoof prints. I don't know which way to go. What's that? That's Lucy's voice. It's coming from the old post office. Come on.
What kind of old building is up in the hills?
Could be a barn, I suppose.
Hang on.
That's Postman parked up ahead. What's he up to?
Everyone is watching, waiting for us all to sing. Happy Christmas, Greendale Village. Happy Christmas, everyone. On this special Christmas night, happy Christmas, everyone.
That sounded lovely.
Pat!
Hello, Lucy. Are you okay?
I'm fine. How did you know we were here?
It's a long story. Let's get you back to Greendale. Everyone will be waiting.
But what about Pumpkin? We can't leave him here, and he won't go out in the snow.
Let me try. Come on, Pumpkin. Come on, boy. I see what you mean.
What are we going to do?
Don't worry, I'll think of something. Oh, hello?
Hey, me and Cheddar Boy are vain. What's going on?
I'm up in the old post office and I've got Lucy with me.
With Lucy? Oh, thank goodness.
Don't worry, Arthur. I'll bring her back right away.
But, Pat, what about Pumpkin?
Oh, yes. Hold on a second, Arthur. Let's see. Pumpkin won't move for us. But what about another horse?
Yes, he'd follow another horse anywhere, but...
Arthur, change of plan. Get your pantomime horse costume out of my van. I'm coming to get you. It's showtime!
Hey?
What did he say?
He said it's showtime.
Hey?
Any sign, Jim?
Not yet, miss.
Oh, dear. That's our star performer, our pantomime horse costume, and now Ted and Arthur.
Don't worry, Lauren. I'm sure Pat will...
Hang on. I can hear something. Listen.
What did you hear, Juliet?
Lucy's voice. Look!
It is Lucy!
And Pat! And Pumpkin!
But who's that other horse?
It's PC Selby and Ted in the pantomime horse costume!
Happy Christmas, Greendale Village! Happy Christmas, everyone! On this special Christmas night, happy Christmas, everyone!
Oh, hello, Pumpkin. Are you all right, boy?
Special delivery for you, Lauren. One star performer. One pantomime horse costume.
Nine.
And two pantomime horse performers.
Nine. Thank you. Please, no phone calls. Thank you.
And thank you, Pat. Now the show really can go on.
Special delivery service. Mission accomplished. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Special delivery.